You've copied and pasted stuff from the internet, right? Maybe you didn't realize it, but what you were doing was a very primitive form of web scraping. Now imagine if you had an army of bots to do this repetitive task for you and extract data from thousands or even millions of web pages. That, in a nutshell, is what a web scraper does. Any public web page can be analyzed and processed to extract data. This data can then be stored in the cloud or downloaded to be repurposed for many different things. For example, you might be a business using Google Maps to research similar businesses in your area. A good way to gather that information is by scraping Google Maps. There are two ways to do web scraping. One is to create your own scraper. That's assuming you have the tech skills and the time. The other option is to use a ready-made scraper offered by a web scraping platform such as Apify. This is a lot easier and will save you a lot of time. We're going to show you how you can use a ready-made scraper to extract data with just a few clicks. We'll do that by showing you Apify's Amazon product scraper. To use this tool, all you need is the URL of an Amazon category and to decide the maximum number of items in that category you want to scrape. Just hit the start button and in a few minutes you'll have data to download in formats like CSV, Excel, and JSON. Now you know how a web scraper works, you might be wondering what it can be used for. Let's say you want to extract contact information from the web for marketing leads. This can easily be achieved with an email and phone extractor. Or maybe you want to find out what is trending on multiple social media platforms. You could try a Reddit, Twitter, or TikTok scraper. Or run all three together at the same time. If you are a retailer in the e-commerce business, you might want to monitor Amazon prices, which means that the Amazon product scraper we showed you earlier would be the tool for you. Those are just a few examples of why you might need a web scraper, but there's no limit to what a web scraper can do. Any publicly available data on any website can be extracted and repurposed. With so many possibilities, it might be hard to know where to start. So how to decide on the best web scraper for your purposes? While there are many platforms that offer web scrapers, we suggest you give Apify a try. It's as simple as going to Apify's store and going through the hundreds of scrapers there. You are bound to find a ready-made scraper that suits your needs. For more information about web scraping and automated data extraction, check our beginner's guide to web scraping. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for lots of web scraping tutorials. That's all for now. So long, and thanks for all the likes.